when the previous owner decided that she was going to sell the building and close her gallery, I really, yes, felt great motivation to keep this art gallery in Paola. And so I took over it. I purchased the building and basically took over the business that was here. It's local artists. We have artists represented from the Kansas City area, but lots of artists actually from here in Paola. It's very eclectic. We really don't focus on a particular style of art. So we have paintings. The current show features an Overland Park artist named Jeannie Foster. David Gross is a local Paola resident. His paintings are always in the gallery. We also have jewelry, photography, pottery, ceramics. We really do have such talented people in the Paola area that I was amazed when I moved back here that there was this kind of talent, this number of talented people with art to show.